I wanted to show you how to do some hairstyles first. This one's like a little simple one. Make a braid in the front. If you can or not, then oh well. See, I am the short area by short, and like when you're almost halfway done to the bottom, get a rubber band, and then just start like tying it with the rest of the hair, and then keep on braiding until like you get to the end. I'll see you guys when I'm at the end. Well, you guys won't be able to see me because you guys are already seeing me. So this time I'm gonna use the red one. Since you have two like earrings, you're gonna have to repeat this over and over again until like you get it good and nice and pretty. Yeah. I'll mean the front. In the back, you're gonna do something else. But we're in the back. We're not in the back. Hold your horses. So you guys can see, you guys might not be able to see it, but a purple little band right there. So I am gonna use another rubber band, like on the back. Like use some like little hair things to put it. Oh, you can see from the camera. But like, I am not gonna do that. So on the back, do a braid. So it's just all gonna be braid.
First, I'll try some braiding right here.
It's just because I need to hold it down. I'm gonna show you guys what you guys are gonna do next.
Manda!
Wait, you guys. See, I know I speak Spanish. Something sticky, right? Oh my gosh, I still have that long piece of hair. No, I left that part out, you guys. Oh, we go back, please. Okay, I know the kitty is like this, but this is not the way you're gonna put it. Just in case, like, you can get your hair to stick on something, you cannot use spray. Do not use spray, I'm warning you. Because then the hair starts getting bad. Plus, the spray might make it smell disgusting. That's not a bad thing. Last time I tried to do this hairstyle and I tried to add spray on it, it did something horrible. My mom had to cut my hair afterwards. I never ever wanted to like do hair again, but look at me, here I am doing hairs. What doing here says for YouTube.